Peter Kane has been rearing rabbits for some time now in Jinja District, but getting very low yields. Today, he decided to visit the Harvest Money Expo 2022, organized by Vision Group at Kololo Independence Grounds, where he discovered skills that changed his mind completely. He found that he has been keeping poor quality rabbits, which is why he has been getting poor yields.
Coming here has been of great value. When I'm going back, I'm going to restock, because the rabbits that I'd got are of low value. They cannot sell because I was looking for meat for the rabbits. But right now, I've understood that the stock that I have is not good for the meat, because the bone to meat ratio was very small, according to what I've got here. And even the types of rabbits that we were having, again, are not good. I found out that we have different type of rabbits, and each type of rabbit is for a specific thing. Like if you are going in for urine for the rabbit, then there is a particular breed of rabbit that you have to use in order to have maximum urine, in order to use for your crop so you can sell. And if you are looking for meat, then there are particular rabbits for meat. Then if you want just for a pet, then there are particular rabbits which are very good for the pet. I didn't know all that.
Peter Kane left the Harvest Money Expo fully re-energized, with a lot of knowledge and ready to change his farm in all aspects, and looking forward to becoming a big commercial rabbit farmer soon.
All I knew was have a rabbit, rear it, look for somebody to buy it, and it was not even working out. But I'm very glad that this expo has really given me too much knowledge that I'm going to put it into practice. And within 1 year or 2 years, somebody will be coming to me looking for the best rabbit meat in Uganda.
He is not alone. Other farmers also attended the Harvest Money training on modern rabbit keeping today. Their testimonies are similar, as they were rearing rabbits as pets. Many have been doing it at subsistence level until today, when they discovered a commercial business sense in rabbit meat. In natural circumstances, rabbits will give birth at the age of 6 months, twice a year. Each time they will give birth to 6 to 8 kids. Showgoers who aspire to venture into the business also acquired a lot of knowledge stemming from establishment of modern rabbit cages, best breeds, farm hygiene, prevention and control of diseases, among other aspects.
Breeds itself, I didn't know which breed is can do better, which one is good and which one can use, because I'm told that those breeds, they vary depending on how you want to the purpose you want to use them for, either that for maybe like urine or maybe like for meat, something like that. So you must know which breed if which breed does what. So the purpose matters, which really I didn't know, but now I've known that, and really now I'm focused. I can now know what to do, which one can I go for.
I want my girls to learn rabbit farming, and they have been here with the teachers. They have been taught on what to do, and when we reach school, we are ready to start rabbit farming.
The Harvest Money training taught farmers new skills of rabbit keeping that can double their meat produce, especially the best breeds. They emphasize the most pressing problems facing the rabbit rearing and consumer rate solutions.
Depending on the purpose, if you are going into meat, there are recommended breeds which are there. The New Zealand White, the Chinchilla, and the Chinchilla. Okay, and then the California White. But you need to know them, because someone can actually sell you a local rabbit because of the color. You know, for the local rabbit, they have all those colors, and then tell you, I'm selling you this improved variety. Improved breed.
A New Zealand White rabbit. It's a hybrid, and it can produce 5 to 8 rabbits. So anyone who feels like you want to get out from poverty, it's better you start with the project of rabbits, because it is something which you can invest a little money and you get a lot. In South Uganda, we own the market. We are the marketer of these rabbits, because we export them to UAE.
Rabbit meat produces high quality protein and minerals than chicken and beef, which makes it highly profitable. Beatrice Muzobe, who led the rabbitry training, advised farmers to stay away from speculations and seek the right information from professional people.
The information from the wrong sources, because like your fellow farmers, they could also be having wrong information. It's a lot of things I outlined of the what a rabbit is not. One, a rabbit is not a get-rich-quick business.
Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.